40% students of a college resides in a hostel and the remaining resides outside. At the end of the year, 50% of the hostelers got A grade, while from outside students only 30% got A grade in the examination. At the end of the year, a student of the college was chosen at random and was found to have got grade A. What is the probability that the selected student was a hostler? Now, let E1 be the event, that selected student is hostler. E2, event 2, be the event that selected student is not a hostler. Not a hostler means outside, residing outside the hostel. Now, probability for E1, it is given that 40% students of a college resides in the hostel. E1 is 40%, that is equal to 40 by 100 is equal to 2 by 5, and probability for E2 for the outsiders. Now, 40% are the hostlers, it means 60% are not hostlers. This is equal to 60%, and this is equal to 60 upon 100, this is 3 by 5, simple thing. Now, let A be the event, that the selected student gets grade A. Okay. Now, probability for A/E1 is what? What it means, A/E1 is a student selected from the hostel getting grade A. Okay. I am just writing it. Okay. Student getting grade A among hostlers. Now, PA/E1 is equal to 50%. It is already given. 50% of the hostlers got grade A, or this is 1/2. Now, PA/E2, student getting grade A is not a hostler. Now, this is PA/E2. It is given that these are the 30% got A grade. Okay, so this becomes 30%, or we can write it 3 upon 10. Now, required probability PE1/A. Why E1? Because what is the probability that the selected student was a hostler? Okay. selected student getting grade A is among hostler. Okay, so now PE1/A is equal to probability of E1, probability for A/E1 upon probability of E1 A/E1 plus probability for E2 A/E2. Is equal to E1 2/5, A/E1 is 1/2, 50%. Now 2/5 times 1/2 plus 3/5 times 3/10. 3/5 times 3/10. Okay. Now on solving, what we are getting? 1/5 upon 1/5 plus 9/50. Now E1/A is equal to now 1/5 upon 19/50, or this is equal to 10/90. Hence required probability is 10/90. Answer.